shipping drama that happened with this.
Oh yeah. So first of all, I buy it, and it seems to be all going good. But then, Zimmarket gets it at their warehouse, and they're like,